innocent, precious, and addicted. The rate of opioid-dependent babies born in Georgia is on the rise.
They came into that situation through no fault of their own, and so that is very difficult to take care of.
These innocent victims struggle to survive.
And by the time they realize that, hey, you know, I think I'm really hurting my baby, the damage is usually done.
Thursday, WTOC's Romney Smith reveals the heartbreaking world of babies born addicted.